Hi ladies, Valentina here. Welcome back to another workout for women over 50 and 60 that wants to exercise at home. In the previous week, we have seen a workout for beginner level, intermediate level, and today we are going to see the workout for advanced level. So it could be very challenging. If you are very active and a sporty woman, obviously, you can do this. Instead, if you found the intermediate level a bit hard, I would suggest to continue to work with the intermediate level circuit, and then when you feel ready, try to do this one. Instead, if the intermediate level was too easy for you, you can try this workout at home. So, first exercise, last week was the squat. The progression of the squat will be the sit to stand on one leg. So what we are gonna do is to sit on a chair at home. We sit on a chair. We bring our hands at the chest, and from this position we come up with only one leg. So we go up and down, up and down, up and down. What you need to know about this exercise. First thing is to keep the back straight. Because if you don't have the back straight, what happens is that you are going to push with your back to come up. And if you push forward with your back, you are not going to use your glutes. Instead, we want to use our glutes, right? So, other thing that you need to know is that when you come up with a good push, then you need to go down slowly. So you want to control the movement and sit down. Up, control the movement and sit down. So it's really, really important to go down slowly. Okay, we don't want to fall on the chair. We want to push up and slowly go down. This exercise, 8 repetitions each leg. After this, we see the progression of the lunge. Last week was this one. So this was a lunge, right? You can do it with alternate legs. What we're going to do today instead is a running lunge. That is, you have the runner position, so basically you start from the position of the runner, which is hand at the nipples level, elbow against your trunk, the other hand will be at your glute level, and from here, basically, you are going to start like this. So I'm in a position that usually the runners have. So from here, down, up, down, up, down, up. Do you see how I move my arms? So when I go down with the right leg, the right hand is up. When I go up, the right leg is up and the left hand is up. This exercise as well, 8 each leg, 8 repetitions. What is important with this exercise is the control. So what is hard is to manage the movement of the hands and also maintain the balance on one leg. So I go down, up, down, up, down, up. It's hard, trust me, it's hard. Especially when you reach the third set that you start to be tired, you can really feel that you're working hard. Next exercise, we've seen the bridge, right? In the previous videos. What we're going to do today is the bridge, but elevated bridge. So the elevated bridge will be this. You go down. You need a hard surface. I have the chair at the moment,
You can use like a little table, also the sofa would be good. The table, possibly that is not the table left by your great grandmother, the crystal table maybe, so avoid it. And from here, what we are going to do is to bring our feet on the chair, and from this position we go up, squeezing our glutes, down without touching the floor, and up, down, up, down, up. As I want to challenge you, you can do this on one leg. So after you have done 10 repetitions with both feet on the chair, so we do like 9, 10, then you raise one leg, and again, up, 2, 3, 4, until you reach 10 repetitions with the left leg, and you are ready to do 10 repetitions with the right leg. Once you have done this, we can do the push-up version of the exercise that we have done last week. So the push-up this time will be a proper push-up, okay? A proper push-up start in this way. You lie down, hands at the nipples level. I'm very, very close with my face at the floor, and I come up, and then I go down like this. As you see, I'm very, very close to the floor. So when you do this one, you need to do a complete movement, okay? Because if you do this, this is not enough. This means that you are not ready yet for this exercise, because the movement is not complete. So you are not going to work really hard on your chest. So what you want is going down and up, down and up. Remember that when you go down, you need to squeeze your glutes and to tighten your abs to maintain the body aligned. So to avoid to do this when you are down, right? Because if you don't hold the glute and the abs, you're going down like this. Instead, we want this one. This exercise, 6 repetitions. After this, we have the last one, the plank. The plank that we have seen in the previous videos as well, but this time, it won't be a normal plank, it will be a dynamic plank. So what I want you to do is, from this position, with, let's say, hey, you know what? Let's do this. So, we are lying down, right? So from this position, I want you to come up, and when you're up, hands, hand, shoulder, shoulder, down, up, hand, hand, shoulder, shoulder, and again, down, up, legs, hand, shoulder, shoulder. Do this 6 times. So, to recap, we have first exercise, single leg, sit to stand, 8 repetitions, each leg, 30 second rest. Then we have lunge in the runner position, 8 repetitions, each leg, 30 second rest. Then the bridge on the elevation, so 10 repetitions with both legs, 10 repetitions, single leg, 10 repetition, single leg, 30 second rest. 6 push-up, 30 second rest, 6 dynamic plank, and then 2 minutes rest. Repeat this circuit 3-5 times. If you do it for 1 month, you should be able to perform it maybe 3 times in the beginning, so 3 times per day, 3 times a week, okay? So you repeat the circle 3 times, maybe on Monday, 3 times on Wednesday, 3 times on Friday. The next week, 4 times Monday, 4 times Wednesday, 4 times Friday. This should help you to progress day by day and will make you stronger and stronger and stronger. So if you have any question, any comment, any concern, just contact me, Valentina, and Nottingham Physio Team, and we are here to help you to solve your concern. Thank you very much to be with me today, and I see you in the next video. Bye!